Reality Entertainment.
What up, everybody? This is JP, LSP, GRE. You know what I rep. This video I'm doing today, we're going to discuss the remastered version of Necro G's debut EP, Real Raw Rap, on Grim Reality Entertainment. The record originally dropped June 9th, 2011, and we dropped the remaster for it in July 2020. So Necro G signed to GRE around April of 2011, and we quickly got to work on his debut EP on the label. At the time, we were working on projects for several new artists on the label, and Necro had been doing collab songs on several of those albums. And we were also working on a compilation record that we ended up dropping towards the end of that year called The New Breed, which is now out of print. But it was a compilation album that featured all the artists that were newly signed to GRE in 2011. You can find that record, I believe, on eBay. I think I've seen it on discogs.com. So you can find it a few places, but it has been out of print for a few years now. Now, the production on Real Raw Rap, a lot of it were beats I was working on after the Corporate Takeover album, which dropped in the end of 2009, beginning of 2010. And that was a compilation record that me and Insane Poetry dropped. And it featured not only GRE artists at the time, but it featured songs with artists we were working with at the time on LSP, and then some other acts from Colorado, New Mexico, Arizona. Actually, the compilation was the first CD that Smalls One's song Creepshow appeared on, as well as the song Soldier, which was, I guess, technically the first Triple MFD song with Scum and IP, but that was recorded in 2009, came out on the Corporate Takeover album first, and then later came out on Scum's solo album, whatever solo album came out in 2011 or 2010. I'm not sure which solo it came out on, but it was after the Corporate Takeover compilation album. So after we finished the Corporate Takeover album, I started working on new instrumentals, and the instrumentals didn't have a home yet. I was just, you know, working away on production. A lot of the production at that time, I was doing a lot of West Coast influence, not even so much boom bap, but more West Coast influence tracks, because I was living in Southern California and, you know, that's what we were doing at the time. But I was also working on boom bap tracks as well. This was long before I started working on any kind of trap music or anything like that. So it was really just West Coast, G-Funk, boom bap, hip hop, that style of music. So that's why Necro G's EP from then really reflects that style. So so I'm gonna go through the track list for Real Raw Rap. And as I go through the songs, I'm gonna play some clips for you. And then we'll also discuss the remixes that were done for the remastered re-release. So the first song on the album is Real Raw Rap. We have Dog, which is featuring me. We have the song Hard. We have the song Watch Out. We have the song West Coast Rollin' featuring Sly's Wicked. We have the song Do This Thing. And then we go into the remix songs for the remaster album. And the first remix is Dog Trap Mix. And I produced that that remix for Necro G for the record. And then the second one is Do This Thing Bass Trap Remix. I also produced that one. And then Loop of Fame produced another Dog remix, and that's called the Radioactive Remix. Loop of Fame also produced a remix for West Coast Rollin', but that is exclusively a single coming out in August, which is this month of 2020. So that was like just a bonus remix he did that was finished after we did the remaster album. But that's gonna drop as a single, and that features Sly's Wicked and is produced by Loop of Fame. And to give a little bit of history on how Necro G hooked up with GRE, in 2010, and I believe it was July of 2010, GRE, in partnership with another independent label in SoCal, we threw big show called West Coast Wicked Fest, and it was mostly horrorcore and dark hip-hop artists out of SoCal. But we also had acts from NorCal, and then we flew out Scum and Smalls One to be part of the show, and then we had a few other acts on it. We actually had Hobson on the show as well, and this was right before he blew up with his album Raw. But Hobson and Swizz actually performed at West Coast Wicked Fest, and we had it at Malone's in Santa Ana. So if any of you from SoCal, especially Orange County, ever rocked with any hip-hop shows, you definitely know about Malone's. I don't believe it's there anymore, and if it is, I don't think they do shows anymore, because I think they long stopped doing shows a long time ago. But it was kind of the one of the local small spots in Orange County where you could see local hip-hop going on. So it was a cool spot. But yeah, we held West Coast Wicked Fest there. Necro G was on that show, and then a little bit after, I would say about 6 months after that show, we started chopping it up. And you know, I was looking to expand GRE at the time. That was right after IP went to LSP, and we kind of did a restart on GRE. A lot of the artists that were on GRE prior kind of did their own thing, either set up their own labels or just kind of weren't doing music anymore. And we still were rocking with a couple cats like Jay Spark, who was still doing some songs with us at the time, but he was always kind of part-time with GRE anyways. But when we started doing the rebuild of GRE, Necro G was one of the first artists that we brought aboard. And like I said, he came aboard about April of 2011. We immediately went to work, working on his EP, which dropped in June of 2011. And I think we actually toured right around the time it dropped, because that's when we met Uncle Phoenix in Arizona. We did a tour with an artist out of Portland named Bobby Sick, who I don't think is making music anymore, but he's a horrorcore artist out of Portland. And so he was doing a tour, and we jumped on kind of the West Coast / Southwest portion of the tour. That's when we met Mad Choppa and Injun Joe, AKA Big Wheeler, of Big Wheeler Photography, who's actually done some photos for GRE, some model photos and stuff for us. So yeah, we met all of them on that tour, and we still have relationships with a lot of the people that we met on that tour, and we still rock with some of them, collab and stuff like that. So definitely was a cool little tour to do back in the day, and like I said, nine years later, we're still rocking with a lot of them. And so now we're going to get into the track list for the remaster album, and then we'll play you a clip of each of the songs so you can check it out. So the first song we got is Real Raw Rap, and that was, I think, actually the first solo track that Necro G ever recorded for GRE. And you can check out a clip of that right here. Slips and he's making his hits. I'm a wall of bricks. There's no breaking me, man. And if this all that I get, well, then I ain't gonna miss. Cause it's Necro G. I spit that real raw rap. This my destiny. So I kill all tracks. It's Necro G. Making heels and toes tap. Watch GRE bring this West Coast back in. And the next song we got is called Dog, featuring me. And I actually think that was the second song that Necro G recorded for GRE. So kind of the track list is kind of going in order of the songs that he recorded for GRE. And you can check that track out right here. Now the next song is called Hard, and that's a solo song by Necro G on the remaster album, and you can check a clip of that right here. Like I came from a flavor, better straight from my sword. Your necks getting cables, get raised from the floor. Kick your legs from the table, now hang from your cord. Equipment umbilical, cause your ass is this baby. I'm sick, I can syllables like I'm passing rabies. Sick is critical, now every pastor hate me. And I ain't on the radio, so don't ask to play me. I'm coming hard as fuck, they ain't denying. The next track is called Watch Out. That's another solo track by Necro G, and you can check that out right here. Shit on my shit list, you motherfuckers. Until I'm rich and famous, make competitors fall. These streets are dangerous, and so I'm telling you all to watch out, because I'm coming for you. And next we have a track called West Coast Rollin', featuring Sly's Wicked. And as you can tell by the title, it's a West Coast throwback type of track. Kind of has a 90s throwback vibe to it. And you can check that out right here. Competitors, be clever, you can't be disputing. I share intelligence. West Coast rolling with peers now ever since. Cause we got the best and the most potent. Guaranteed no threats from Diego to Spokane. Quickly voted west and the mangled and broken. Better believe that gas out of West Coast rolling. Prime top six switches and the big postman. The hottest, sickest bitches and the Pacific Ocean. Necro G slides wicked, the spitters to get it flowing. Better believe that gas out. The next song is called Do This Thing. That's another solo by Necro G. And that one was a party style track, and it was one that Necro G ended up performing a lot, actually, the first couple years he was on GRE. It was always in his live set whenever we did shows, and you can check out a clip of that right here. Lames in my lane, I'm fulfilling my prophecies. Chill, man, I got a pistol die in my crowd. If you're feeling like a freak, then I'm lying you down. I pop pills and smoke weed, tell them high in the clouds. And if I ain't on the bill this week, we go riot in town. Yo, they biting the sound, cause it bangs in the bumps. And it's supplied all around, I'm a slinger from trunks. It's GRE riding now, but still bringing the funk. This bar, I'm buying it out, let's do this thing and get drunk. Ready to party, come on, let's do this thing. This is my hobby. Now come on, and now we get to the remixes for the remaster album. And the first one we got is Dog Trap Mix. And that one was produced by me. And you can check that out right here. I ride for my, I die for my, get high with my, I ain't nothing but a fresh out the candle, stay on my grind. Bone to the grill, I ain't hard to find. I'm an alpha mutt, I don't need a sign. If you show me the bitch, I'ma piss on the pine. And the next one we got is called Do This Thing Bass Trap Remix. And as the title suggests, it's a trap remix, super heavy on the bass, definitely something to rattle the trunk or something to get the club floor bumping. But yeah, definitely was a fun track to produce. And so you can check that out right here. Machine ready to party. Come on, let's do this thing. This is my hobby. Now come on, you can hang. You wanna try me? Come on, let's do this thing. I'm from the IE, and I'm a true machine. I pick the phone up, like who do you ring? I got my bone up. Let's get to doing this thing. And then the last remix we have for the record is called Dog Radioactive Remix by Loop of Fame. And that one's a really cool remix. Because it kind of has, to me, like a throwback George Clinton Atomic Dog vibe that a lot of the 90s West Coast rap sort of sampled or kind of had that vibe mixed with kind of a lo-fi 2020 trap sound. So it's got a cool little blend of the two styles in the track. And I dig it. I think it's really good. Loop of Fame really killed that track. and you can check that out right here.
Smoking the blunt, and I'ma bust it out the yard, or I'm fucking you up. I fuck the cops, I chase their cars, and I'm running them up. I run these blocks with my doors, tell me come the fuck up. I've had enough for you punks, top grade, my pedigree. That means I'm rough, and the fucks who stay in ahead of me.
So yeah, Dog was actually the first single that we dropped for the remaster album in promotion of the album. And then that's the last remix on the album, but actually, after we finished the remaster album, Loop of Fame did one more remix, and he did a remix for the West Coast Rollin' track. And so that's actually being dropped as a single separate from the remaster album. That's coming out August 2020, which is this month right now. But it's coming out towards the end of the month, and that's a really dope West Coast remix he did as well. Same thing, it's got a West Coast vibe mixed with, you know, a 2020 trap vibe. Really cool track, and that is featuring Sly's Wicked, so definitely check that out when it drops. And so if you liked all the tracks, definitely check out the album. You can find it on Spotify, and I'm gonna leave a link to the album on Spotify in the description of this video. I'm also gonna have a link to the YouTube playlist that has all the songs from the album as well. So in case you don't have a subscription to Spotify, you can stream the album for free on YouTube and check it out. And then we're gonna be actually doing a few more of these remastered albums for Necro G in the coming months. Probably my plan is to get at least two more done by the end of the year, and it'll have remixes, or they will have remixes on them by both myself and Loop of Fame, and we'll kind of figure out what we're gonna do with those as we get to the records. But yeah, we're definitely gonna remaster a lot of those earlier albums by Necro G and do some special remixes to drop for those. But if you like this video and you like the tracks that you heard, go ahead and give this video a like and subscribe to the Grim Reality Entertainment YouTube channel if you can. And if you have any comments or suggestions, go ahead and drop that in the comments below this video, and let us know what you think. Any kind of remixes you'd like to hear, any collabs you'd like to see Necro G do, or anyone you'd like to see maybe me produce a track for, or do a remix for, or even Loop of Fame. So definitely leave any comments or suggestions in the comments of this video. And once again, thank you very much for checking out the video, and I'll be doing more coming your way very soon.